everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 6 of my Sims 4 Cats and Dogs Let's Play. Today, I'm introducing you to Connor and Aaron. Connor recently got a job opportunity, and he didn't want to leave his town without his best friend, Aaron. Aaron agreed to go with him. So they recently moved in to this home together. And Connor bought Aaron a beagle, because he didn't want her to be lonely while he is working. Connor loves the outdoors. He's a music lover, he's good, and he has the domestic trait. He has a level 2 in charisma, a level 2 in comedy, a level 3 in fishing, a level 4 in fitness, a level 1 in gardening, a level 4 in guitar, a level 2 in handiness, a level 2 in mixology, and a level 1 in singing. His best friend Aaron is a perfectionist. She's good, she's outgoing, and she's domestic. Erin has a level 2 in baking. She has a level 1 in charisma, she has a level 2 in comedy, a level 6 in cooking, and a level 2 in fitness. She has a level 1 in gardening, a level 1 in logic, a level 1 in mixology, and a level 1 in video gaming. I'm going to go over to her relationship panel, and then I'm going to go over the traits of her beagle, Happiness. Happiness is a male adult. He is a hunter, he's vocal, and he's friendly. Aaron and Connor are at the lounge that came with Brendleton Bay. It's a little early to have a drink, but Connor has to go to work soon. I might replace this lot with something else, but I want you guys to see all the lots in Brindleton Bay when you first get the game before I do anything. I love this lot. I particularly love that this area where the computers are actually does look like a front desk area. It actually looks like a real estate office to me. There's a piano here and a microphone. I love this carpet. Little half wall over here, which is really beautiful. I never would have thought of that. Beautiful windows. There's a pool out this door. Actually, I think, yes, your sim walks onto this patio-type area and down onto the sidewalk and into the pool. It almost looks like these steps are steps that go into the pool. If you look at it really quickly. And the bar is right here. Let me just go into build mode for a second because I want to check something. I want to make sure that I'm not missing a bar area. Okay, it says that this lot has one bar. So I didn't miss anything. The bar just happens to be outside, which is very nice. It would have been nice if they had two bars, one bar inside and one bar out. They're just going to sit together and order a drink, and I want to see who else comes to this lounge. And Connor is going to order a drink entire group, which I believe will come out to only 2 drinks. He's just gonna order a Vontand Estate. Actually, can we get something a little cheaper? No, this is actually cheaper than this. It's a nectar.
Bartem, Golgala,
Slick, Multinouche. Ruhana, beats or in the galoosh. Soon as you look fine.
Just as soon.
Oh, maybe.
Tribin Trima, Postigo Runus.
When new.
Che. Tipa.
Sabavia Bar. Zephyr. Lefnoy Patoy! Pepion!
Steve Charles.
I'm gonna see if someone else is showing up here. Are there any animals that we could meet?
Ah, Ina!
Oh, it sounds like someone's playing the piano. I'm gonna back up because I don't want to get the music too much.
Kazoi Traben, Abul Bul, Frieza, Krin, Baina Flim.
Oh, thank you.
Panka.
The cat came out here. That was very convenient. Now, I'm going to have Aaron give a cautious introduction because he's more of a dog person. She's a little bit unsure about cats. She doesn't dislike cats, but she doesn't have a lot of experience with them. And actually, she does have a little bit of a dispute with Allison Carlisle, who is one of the Carlisle sisters. And the Carlisle sisters are cat people.
Mobsy.
Our Bafna.
Captain Slungy.
Why, it's Wes. Chavez Turka.
William.
Kronachech. Ugnate Unga. Graffine New Play.
Blanca for cool.
Should we ask the cat what's wrong?
You gonna numb it.
We don't know the cat like that.
Famoosh.
She can talk to the cat.
Four bees. Searcher.
Yes.
Zulpa.
Zulpa. Sarzaho.
Inga Chich. Bina. Joza. Shroof Clave. Larkin.
Arvin. Arvin. Yibs. Bivazi. Lebankusha. The Fala for Doi. Broken down. Manojongi. Wasso the Klonor. Lushi.
See if there's anyone else that has come. To the lot. I know this character has a pet. So let's see if she brought her pet with her. The reason I know that this sim and this sim and this sim have pets is because I created the pets. And I placed them in the world for a very specific reason, and I'll get into that more in another episode. But this cat seems to be well behaved, so she's going to praise her. I mean, I'm sorry, it could be a him. This is a boy cat named Leo. Connor went to work already. By the way, he's in the athletic career. And this sim also, the sim dress in the brown outfit, also has dogs as well. And with that, I'm ending this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Before I end this episode, though, I do want to show you this in case I didn't. This is a very nice outdoor area. And I also believe there is... there's a fire pit that I didn't notice before, but when I came here the first time off camera, I did notice that on this lot there is a wedding arch, so your Sims can have a wedding here. I'm looking for it now. If I can't find it, we'll come back and we'll find it eventually. Oh, yes, I see the wedding arts. The wedding arts is right here. But I'm in love with the fire pit that I just realized that we... have now. I didn't realize, I forgot that we had a new fire pit. This is really beautiful. Can we do anything with this fire pit? Maybe I want to end this episode with her by the fire pit. Well, it looks like this is just for show, but I'm going to double check. Maybe if I take it off pause. Yes, it does something. It's definitely burning. Does he get a moonlit from this? Maybe I want to wait and see. It doesn't look like it, but I could double check in another episode when I feel that I have more time. Be happy, guys.